One of the ways we constructed the form of our home Milky Way galaxy is to examine galaxies that are similar in shape and structure. Spiral galaxies like NGC 3949, pictured in this Hubble image, fit the bill. Like our Milky Way, this galaxy has a bluish disk of young stars peppered with bright pink star birth regions. In contrast to the blue disk, the bright central bulge is made up of mostly older, redder stars.